family continues to be very important to the happy couple. Angela and Michael do not enter this commitment alone. Angela brings with her Gabriel and Aiden, her twin boys, and Michael's daughter, Adriana, is part of their beautiful family.
When we first met, I knew something was different. I knew right away you were the person I wanted to spend my life with. You saw me in a way I didn't see myself. You made me feel loved in a time where I thought I didn't deserve to be loved. And now you never let a day go by without reminding me of your love. To the eye, you are just a tough exterior, but you are also caring, loving, and supportive in every way.
Sorry, guys, I'm trying not to cry again. Angela, today's a very special day. You, as my best friend, will become my wife. There's no number on how many times a day I can tell you that I love you, because I do. I promise to love you unconditionally and deeply. The days you feel weak, I will be your strength. The nights you feel cold, I will be your warmth. If fear shall ever cross your path, I will be your protector. You make me a better man, and I look forward to spending the rest of forever with you, raising and loving our family. I love you.
Mike and Angela, your children have had the love and support of another adult in their lives. Mike for the boys and Angela for Mike's daughter. Someone they can look up to and rely on through the years. Today is symbolic for the two of you and also for them. Do you promise to continue to support, honor, and unconditionally love, laugh with, and teach Gabriel, Aiden, and Adriana as your marriage grows? Do all of you promise to accept the responsibility of being a family and encourage and support each other in your new life together? We now ask for God to bless these rings, symbols of eternity and devotion. May the marriage of Angela and Michael be blessed, and may the rings they wear always remind them of this day. Amen. I, Angela, choose you, Michael, to be my husband, my constant friend, and faithful partner from this day forward. With this ring, I am forever yours. Look at her and repeat after me. I, Michael, choose you, Angela, to be my wife, my constant friend, and faithful partner from this day forward. With this ring, I am forever yours. Today, you join your separate lives together. Your two separate bottles of sand symbolize your separate lives, families, and friends. They also represent your lives before today. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated, so may your marriage be forever bonded by love. May love and laughter light your days and warm your heart and home. May good and faithful friends be yours wherever you may roam. May peace and plenty bless your world with joy that long endures. May all life's passing seasons bring the best to you and yours. Angela, it is now my distinct honor and privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now see the promises that you have made to each other with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, please join me in congratulating Mr. and Mrs. Bondra.
Look at you right now, you're perfect. Can't believe that you're my person. Can't imagine you not in it. My life, my bed, every minute. I'll never forget the day that I met you. You lit up the room in a house full of strangers. I know you call me looking. Girl, I won't ever stop looking. I'm a lucky guy. Here's to forever, the rest of our lives. With me being yours and you being mine. Counting the pennies, wishing for dimes. Here's to a love that money can't buy. Here's to forgiveness if we have a fight. Whatever it is, it'll be alright. As long as you love me and I love you. Girl, here's to the rest of our lives. Buy that house that you want, strip it down to the bones. Fill it with stuff that'll make it home like little bare feet. Running down the hall, past years of picture frames hanging on the wall. Every Christmas, spend all we got on some presents. Make sure the kids ain't gonna get jealous. And watch the time fly by. One New Year's kiss at a time. Till the day I die. Here's to forever, the rest of our lives. With me being yours and you being mine. Counting the pennies, wishing for dimes. Here's to a love that money can't buy. Here's to forgiveness if we have a fight. Whatever it is, it'll be alright. As long as you love me and I love you. Girl, here's to the rest of our lives. Perfect. Can't believe that you're my person. Can't imagine you not in it. My life, my bed, every minute. Here's to forever, the rest of our lives. Me being yours and you being mine. Counting the pennies, wishing for dimes. Here's to a love that money can't buy.
Stella. Stella is battle pony. We're on our way down to Louisiana, right? We're about to spend a month or so out in the box, down there at JRTC training. I was a Bradley commander. I thought it would be hilarious to buy a unicorn at a gas station, so I did exactly so. And once I got to my Brad and we reunited, Stella found her new home. So, riding through the box, fucking up other people, Battle Pony rode forward, and Stella became a legend among 164 and 3rd ID Infantry. I got yelled at countless amount of times for it. I broke regs only because Stella continued to ride on and continued to fight on. And here, this is Stella 2.0.